And so the left hates me because I so beautifully promote sustained yield, scientific management of wildlife resources. It's called hunting and fishing and trapping. Ooh. And all my life, since the 60s, and I promote the right to self-defense as outlined in our Second Amendment. Pelosi, on record, no guns. Barbara Boxer, nobody can own a gun. I have a 38 in my purse, but no concealed weapons permits for California. Nancy, you don't have to read this. You need to sign it. Pelosi, do I need to continue? Are you kidding me? Those people hate me because I am, and I don't mean to brag, I am the number one voice on planet Earth to effectively promote Second Amendment rights and hunting rights. And they themselves because they can't get me in a dialogue. Bill Maher's tried and lost every time. You see me on Piers Morgan? Check it out. Anybody who with me on the right to defend myself and the right to eat venison is going to lose in a tailspin of agony. And because they can't get me on First Amendment dialogue, they lie and say he's threatened the president, have the Secret Service go get him.